Hello, boys and girls, my name is OTC, and welcome back to season 19 of my FTL series. We are in the Lanius Cruiser Layout B in a Mantis controlled sector, which can get a bit hairy, especially with boarding and such. Crew member, we are a bit low on crew. Then we are also a bit low on fuel. Yes, that's what I wanted to see. They are back. Okay. see. Okay, I got 2 fuel out of that one, which is a nice thing, and store is not around the corner, so let's spend what we have on our search shield. Yeah, and we got another crew member. Which is trained on engine. What do we have here? We have Kobe. Slowly. Okay, 2 more fuel out of that, and freshly cloned Lanius. They're still pretty good at fighting. Does connect here through the back. Okay. Boarding in oxygen. Thank you. Second round. And down he goes. Store in sight. Let's not yet spend it. You never know. And spending it does not get us an immediate advantage. Aid the civilian ship. Okay. Okay, then let's deal with the med bay. Again. Ooh, nice. They don't have a med bay or anything along those lines. We Now with freshly cleaned Lanius, let's make another attempt. Okay, the first weapon is down. Second weapon is down as well. And they're gone. Okay, that's our force engine. Because there's a store. We need a store for fuel and repair. And we can sell this one. More repair. And then move on towards the exit. Okay, their shields are done, which should help considerably. And they're gone. Okay, we get quite a bit of scrap out of that, and then on towards the exit. Investigate. Try to communicate peacefully. There's nothing to it. But we will meet again in the civilian sector in the next episode. For now, it's goodbye!